Hi everyone, welcome to our Facebook page. Today we are going to make a beautiful dough art, so let's get started. As you can see, we're going to take this white color of dough, roll it and make the long neck. Here we're going to make the shape of a flamingo. Yes, so we're going to roll it from the bottom part and make multiple cut for the tail. After this, take another piece of dough and we are making the feathers here, so cut it from the corners. We're also creating this design on the top. Make a long leg, so take two different pieces and then roll it like we're doing here in this video. After this, we're going to make the claws as well, and look, it is ready. So roll the green color of dough. We are going to make the frog art. So make a circle and put different piece inside the circle and make the semicircle. Now with the comb, we are making three dotted line. Make multiple cut. We are making three cut on each side. As you can see, we are going to roll it and make the eyes and then make the legs of the frog. Press it from the top and put the black eyes like we are doing here in this video. After this, we are going to make multiple cut on the legs. You can use a knife or scissors like we're doing here in this video. Take a toothpick and make two holes and it's ready. Let's make a beautiful peacock dough art. So we're going to roll the dough and tie a knot by twisting it. After this, we're going to give it shape. We are making the head and beak of the peacock. Put the black eyes. After this, we're going to roll it from the back side. Now we're going to make different patterns. So take small portion of the dough. As you can see, we're going to make multiple cut on the side. Now we're going to make more such pieces and decorate the feather of the peacock. As you can see, we are using a red color of dough as well. Put it at the center and look, your beautiful peacock dough art is ready. So we're going to make these lobsters using dough. Let's get started. As you can see, we're going to use red food color and then make the red color of dough. Now fold it, press it and make multiple cut on the top and bottom. You can use a knife, scissors or you can use spoon as well if you don't want to cut it fully. Now we're going to spread all of them. We are making the claws of the lobster. Put the black eyes at the center. Give it shape like we're doing here in this video. Now we're going to press it from the top as well, roll it and look, these are ready. So roll the dough and make a circle. Now we're going to make multiple cut on the side. We're going to divide it into six parts. Now we're going to use a fork and press it at the corner. Look like this. Now we're going to make multiple cut as well using a knife. After this, we're going to press it like we're doing here in this video from the corners. After this, use chopstick and keep pressing it. We are making the fish dough art here and look, it's ready. You can use a circular object and make a circle at the center. This way you can divide the fishes and make different heads. Put the black eyes. You can use a chopstick and make the scales of the fish and look, it's ready. Thank you so much for watching this video.